Once your pistons are off and you're checking the play in your connecting rods, if you hear a noise like this, that means the enemy has been in your motor. Time to fight back. Bring your motor over to Spudco. He'll fix that fucker right up.